All right, so I'm kind of drunk. Let's see if this works. Think it's working. There might be some duplicates. You should just do a pivot table on this as like an identifier. Yeah, definitely duplicates. But I bet it mostly works. Yeah, I think it mostly works. I bet if you were to sort by this row, you would see some dupes. Yeah, that shouldn't happen, but you can definitely deduplicate this. This like theoretically shouldn't happen because this row should be fingerprinted, and so there shouldn't be like duplicate rows.